Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing my top 10 nerve blasters of 2020. Basically, I'm going to go over like a short review, and then I'm going to be shooting these blasters. So let's get to the video. Okay, guys. So the first blaster is going to be the Nerf Rival Takedown. Basically, this is a extreme power pump action blaster. You reload it up by inserting into the access door right here. It's basically like the Kronos, no strap barrel lug, Nerf tactical rails on top, and you have like a little handle right here, like a little gripping handle. The grip is pretty good. I like this blaster. This blaster is awesome. The reason why I like this blaster so much and it's on top 10 because I really like the blaster, because I can feel around like back here, and if I run out of ammo in my hand, like my primary blaster, I can be like, Conway, sir, what do you say? And be like that. Guys, it's also a blaster. If you want to know more about the blaster or the review on this blaster, so go check that one out. So let's get to the next blaster. Okay, guys, so the next blaster that I'm going to be using in top 10 Nerf Blaster 2020 is the Nerf Rival Charger. Basically, this is a semi-automatic, battery-fed using blaster. Tactical rail, on the Rival tactical rail. No strap barrel up. This battery takes 6 C batteries, I think. And then you have your rev trigger right here. And you have your safety switch right here. You have your safety right there. And then we move on like your safety. That's gonna sound like that, and they're ready to fire. Yeah, big guys, this blaster is awesome. The reason why I like this blaster is because I can like hold me like this. This blaster basically reminds me of like a P90 or something. And when you want to put the bullets in, all you have to do is put this part right here back, and then put your bullets in right there. And it's locked and loaded, and ready to have fun and fire. And you have your access door right here. Access door to get out and jams all my functions. Right there. Guys, this is a cool blaster, so I'll get to the next blaster. Okay, guys, so the next blaster that's for the top 10 Nerf blaster of 2020 is the Nerf Ultra 3. This is basically a spring powered pump action blaster. With no inside barrel lug, a 1 iron sight, sling mount, your access door to get out, your access door to put up on your bullets. Your loading door is just like the opponent's sofa, but like it's in the front. And then you have tactical rail, iron sight, another sling mount, ammo storage, your trigger, your grip, and you have your priming handle, and you have your unjamming switch right here. And then you have like a clip right here, so you can see like how many bullets you have in there. This blaster takes 8 rounds. Guys, this is also a blaster. The reason why I like this blaster and it's in top 10 Nerf Blaster 2020 is because this blaster shoots really far and really nice. And I think that it's really cool to me. So let's get to the next blaster, shall we? My guys, for the next blaster. First of all, guys, you already know that this is going to be my favorite blaster of Ultra, so this is going to be the Nerf Ultra Pharaoh. This is basically a sniper action blaster that's a bolt action and it's prime action. This blaster shoots really far, no inside barrel lug, a sling mount, a scope that's already mounted so you can't take it off, access door to get on the end of my functions, on jamming switch right here, you have your magazine release. So you gotta press both sides to get the out, and then like if you wanna get the magazine out, you must prime it back or leave it prime so you can get the magazine out, and then press it, then it can come out. You have your stock right here. You have another sling mount, guys, and you have ammo storage, so you can put like another, like if you buy like 2 Ultra Pharaohs, you can just like put like another magazine back here, so like when you have more ammo, you can be going back like, bam. Oh wait, hold on, I got ammo right here. Ready to fight, boom, like that. And by the way, guys, this magazine holds 10 Ultra rounds. So yeah, guys, and another tactical rail right here. at the bottom. I don't know what you're gonna put down there, but it's cool. At least they have set the career right there. It's cool. Yeah, guys, this is the next ambassador. But let's get to the next one. Okay, guys, so next ambassador, this is gonna be a Nerf Fortnite DJ. This is basically a string power, a prime action blaster with no extra barrel lock, a little bit of like a muzzle little thing. You have a priming handle, no intercomplicable rails, only two or three iron sights, your stock, your trigger, and guys, yes, this blaster does have slam fire. This is a pretty good gun. I like how like they made something like a similar to Fortnite now, because they got the DG right here, the IR that's at like basically the DG is based off the Fortnite drum gun, the IR basically just based off a Fortnite infantry rifle. So I like what Hasbro doing with the Fortnite stuff. Yeah, guys, this is the awesome blaster. I love how the blaster shoot with slam fire, because the slam fire is awesome. Yeah, guys, this is the next blaster. Look at the next one. So, guys, the next blaster that's on here is the Nerf Fortnite IR. Basically, this is a semi-automatic, a flywheel-powered blaster with anti-barrel lug, and it includes a barrel, and it also includes a stack attachment point. And it has stack attachment points. So, for like any other stack attachment points open. You have your stock, you have red trigger, you have your normal shooter trigger, and you have your magazine leaf right here. So when you press that, it comes right out. And this magazine holds, I think, 6 rounds. Or 10. But yeah, back here you have your exit door. So the end, yeah, I need to enter my bunker. You have the career right here. And you have your magazine loading. No. And you have your battery tray. So this battery, I think this battery takes a 6 or 4 AA batteries. But when you press a rev trigger, it sounds pretty nice when that would only have AA though, but it's just fired up to me. Yeah, guys, this is awesome blaster. So let's get to the next blaster. Okay, guys, so the next blaster that's on my top 10 Nerf blasters from 2020 is the Nerf Rival Edge Series Saturn. Basically, this is a pump action, a spring powered, a shotgun for rival. And it's an awesome blaster to me. No type barrel lug for iron sight. No rival type of rail. And you have your your loading door. You like the Kronos though. And you have another iron sight. And back here, guys, you have your priming indicator right there. You have your grip that is attached, but it's detached for streaming purposes. So like when you put it on, you can no longer take it off unless you get like a knife or something. But still, you have your trigger right here. You have your unjammed trigger right here. So like if you have already pumped, you can like flick it right down, and then the mechanics will like operationally just take it right out. They ready to fire again. Yeah, big guy, this is awesome blaster. I like how it's like cool as like a shotgun. Cause I remember me and my dad, we were shooting this blaster outside and shooting and stuff, and we seen a squirrel. And with this blaster, I feel really confident with this blaster, cause I remember I seen a squirrel, and then I aimed right at him, and then I shot him right in the head. And I thought he was gonna get me, so I ran away. Yeah, guys, this awesome blaster. I really like this blaster so much because it looks like a shotgun, and I like it. Yeah, guys, let's get to the next blaster. Okay, guys, for the next blaster of my top 10 blaster of 2020 is a Nerf Fortnite BSRL. This is basically a sniper blaster, that's pump action, spring powered. No type barrel love because it had like this big little thing right here. A six round magazine, your priming handle, your scope that can be manually taken off, head tactical rail, under tactical rail, right here, you have the access door to get any days of my functions. There, then you have your under right here, I mean, your undoing button, all I have to do is press it, and then it will manually override the system to make the primer handle go back. And then you have your magazine release right here. Press that, and the magazine comes out. 6-star clip. Then you just go right back. Sorry. Okay. And you have your stock right here. Mainly, guys, this other stock is mainly detached for shipping purposes, but until you put it on, you can no longer take it off. Yeah, man, guys, this basher is really nice. This is like a second choice of my favorite sniper bashers, though. But it's a good basher. I like the basher. Yeah, man, guys, let's get to the next blaster. Okay, guys, so the next blaster that's in the top 10 of Nerf Blasters of 2020 is the Nerf Mega Motor Strike. Basically, this is a semi-automatic blaster. Basically, the first Mega Blaster with a magazine. Notice that barrel lug, a sling mount, iron sight, tactical rail, another sling mount, another iron sight right here. And to go to get any data my functions, so just look at them. They part right back, and they go right back. Your rev trigger, the magazine is right here, and your trigger right here. And right here, guys, you have your magazine. I mean, you have your battery tray. This better takes like 4C batteries, I think. If I'm wrong, just go look at my old video I made of all these blasters. And besides, guys, this is a cool blaster. A lot of people don't like when this blaster is with the trigger, because the trigger always had like that. Like when you press the trigger like once, it's gonna like slowly move up. And then some people like do this, like they shoot it and as soon as they press it down, they like up move back up. Like boom, boom, like that. Like they just move right back up. Yeah, but guys, I already hope that somebody like probably make a mod of this, because I want to see how that would be. Yeah, guys, this is a cool blaster. So let's get to the next blaster. Okay, guys, so the next blaster that I'm going over. Oh, basically, the last blaster of the top 10 Nerf blaster of 2020 is the Nerf Alpha Strike Hammerstorm. Basically, this is a hammer action pistol a blaster with infrared barrel lug, a tactical rail, a sling mount right here, another sling mount, another tactical rail down here. I don't know what you're gonna put down there, but it's cool. Ammo storage, another sling mount. You have your grip, your trigger, you have your hammer action priming handle right here. Also, all you have to do is prime it like so. Like that, and you have like your 8-round cylinder right here, your 8-round cylinder. Basically, guys, the reason why this is on a last one and top 10, because I really like how this blaster is really cool, like, because I can have like a lot of attachments on, like I can be like that, or I can be having like like, the mask is like really cool. I can have anything on it. And it even look cool. And I like it. You guys, this has been an awesome video. And guys, I really hope that y'all have a cool, happy new year. And guys, I will see y'all in January. Let's hope 2021 is better than this year.